We're back with Sam Salk of Mobile Bridal Salon, and today she's talking to us about what all the brides are asking. What do I do in the month leading up to my wedding with my skin and hair regimen?
Yeah, so the month out, I say don't do anything new. If you want to try something new, do it at least 6 months out. You know, facial, spray tan, hair cut, color, anything like that. Try it way, way in advance to see it, how your skin's going to react, if you're going to like it. And then if you are seeing your regular facialist, like if you do start getting facials, keep seeing them up until your wedding day, you know, just to keep that going.
Yeah. Don't do one and then fall off the map.
Yeah.
And then hope
so your keep skin a regular
change.
Schedule. Keep a regular schedule with everybody up until your wedding day, and make sure that you plan all that out ahead to make sure all of your stylists or people are available up until the day before my wedding. I got a facial, which I'd never recommend, but I'd been seeing her for months,
so
we had a regular regimen going on, all of that.
Yeah.
Also, my facialist the day before my wedding shaved my face, which I had never had done before.
Wow.
But I was a little worried. She explained to me that this will not make your hair grow back darker or thicker. It makes the makeup lay better. As a makeup artist, I was like, I've never heard of anything like this.
Wow.
I'd never thought about shaving my face. So she did. She shaved my face, and everything it did, it looked way better.
You'll have to share some pictures with us.
I know. Yeah, right. I will. I'll share some photos. But it did. I mean, she just took what's called a beauty razor. It's not like a men's razor or razor you would use to shave your legs, but it's a little beauty razor, and you just get the little like peach fuzz off, and that's it.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's
and it
amazing.
Just everything just lays smoother. It's like exfoliating.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
So make sure you're going to a licensed professional when you are getting your face shaved. But
yes.
Thank you for giving us the input, because I know a lot of times you hear to start doing this and start doing that a month out, but it sounds like that's really the worst thing you could do for your hair and skin. So remember to back it up 6 months if you are going to try something new.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, thank you. Subscribe, like, and follow us for more wedding planning tips.